We are here today to bear witness of how the Canadian government is treating First Nations people who have survived the residential school.